been doing the sport now for 25 years as a professional, one of the longest professional license holders, but obviously things have had to change on my journey through the sport. I've got older, you know, I've had a lot more experience, so I'm a bigger athlete for an endurance athlete. I'm the heaviest guy, the biggest guy to ever win in Kona, so the humidity and heat has always been a huge issue, and that's why I've come to places like Phuket or in years past doing training camps in hot and humid environments, so I can get my body acclimated to those type of conditions and try and build some fitness. So I'm starting to build a lot of base work now. And when I say by base work, it's a lot of long, slow mileage. Very, very easy. Most people could come out and join us. It's just monotonous. I'm doing an hour run, say, in the morning. Then I'll go and do a 5 or 6 hour bike ride and tap away a 4 kilometer swim. You tend to replicate that day in or day out. Now our longest runs now are about two hours, taking into consideration the heat. And you really try and structure your workloads around just enabling your body to tap that humidity. And there's no place in the world like Phuket to do that type of work, and that's why we're here. The gym is something I've really brought on in the last 5 or 6 years. As I've got older, I've really weakened up in the core area. Everyone's just this key word nowadays, core, but I notice that in the way I run. And so really focused on the glutes, the hamstring insertions, and really this core lower transverse abdominals. Mm-hmm. You know, the six pack, I guess, without trying to get the six pack. So I'm really focusing on not a lot of weight exercises, more functionality, you know, explosive stuff, jumping up onto tables like this, some power, a lot of plyometric stuff that you would have seen in the 80s that the Russian athletic team would have been doing. That stuff's really coming back around, especially for the aging athlete. Trying to develop that power and that spring can be very, you've got to be very, very delicate in the way you do it, because you can pull a muscle very, very quickly. So you'd be attentive to that. But for me, the gym is core strength, functionality work, not too much weight work and a bit of plyometrics. I'm doing that 3 to 4 times a week, half an hour, 45 minute session. Very, very enjoyable sessions for me. It's tough, but they're very, very controlled. I like them.
It's hot.